Hello everyone, this is Hoda Ganji and in this video I'm going to show you how we can add one door and one window to this wall that we created. If I go to the door menu, I want to add one door. Let's see what happened. It just created a door on this edge of the wall. If I select this wall, which is the exterior one, and join this one to that wall, so this and that, it's going to create an opening on the other side as well. Then we just need to manually create an opening in the layer at the middle, which is the studs plus insulation. In this case, I want to go with wall opening. I want to go to level 1 from somewhere around here to somewhere around here. This is going to be the wall opening. It says that there is a stud at the middle. Do you want to delete that? Yes. And if you hit tab, you see this is the opening. I want to align it with the edge of the door. So you can use AL or use align that and this. So this side is good. On the other side, I can use align. This edge and this edge. I would like to put the two views side by side, WT, and if I hover the mouse around here and hit tab, I can select the wall opening and you can adjust the size in the other views. How about I go to the east view and I want to move this down. I can also use align here again, AL, that edge and that edge, and that seems about right. Now I want to temporarily hide this wall on this side and this wall on the other side to see how the studs are working. Automatically it added some studs here, and you know that you can click on this stud and you have the option to toggle mullion join. I want to click on this and this is going to be now horizontal. You can also do it for the other side. And we can do it for that side as well. Okay, so this seems about right. I would like to reset the view. Now let's continue with adding one window over there. How about I go to the architecture tab, window. This is gonna be a double casement window. I'm gonna put it somewhere around here. So it created openings on the exterior edge and on the interior edge. I just need to take care of the layer at the middle. I want to go to level 1. I would like to open another wall opening. Yes, delete the elements. I can adjust the two edges, AL. And on this side, this is the edge of the window. Very good. I can select this wall opening. I can go to the east view and I can align that to the two sides, AL. And on this side, I want to align it with the top of this opening. Delete elements, and that seems good. Now I can go back here, hide this layer HH, and hide that one on the back side. And I want to make sure that these items, you can also switch to hidden line, are actually correct. So I want the horizontal element to be continuous, so I need to keep doing that for all these elements. That's good. You can repeat the process for these three pieces at the bottom. Toggle mullion join, toggle mullion join, also here. And finally here. We can reset the view and that's it.